I got this. I got it. I got it. I got it. It's just gonna be an actual task. Alright. Like, I have to watch almost every single move he does. How? How, sir? I like how I missed that second strike. Good job, Ryo. Wanna do it again? No, no, not that. Since I wasn't facing him already, I can't just jump into combo. Whoop. All right, come on. I jumped early. That was my bad. Oh, that was luck. You missed me. You missed me, buddy. Oh yeah. Nope. Gotta try harder than that, Doku. Gotta try harder than that, man. Okay. He heard me. Woo! He heard me again. Alright, okay, I'm done. Alright, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for saying all that. I'm done. Okay, I'm done. I'm done fucking with you. My bad. Hey, stop throwing shit. Oh, he went for the grab. If he doesn't go for the grab, I get full combo. He did good. That was a good counter on his part. Thank you, camera, for actually changing this time. Like, I would not have been able to dodge that otherwise. Yes, get out of there. God, I'm dead. I'm dead. If not, I have a shred of health. And I'm out. Okay. One attack will kill me. Stop throwing it. He really wants it to be that throw. Ooh, he missed. If he got me when that camera changed, he would have got it. Like, he could love tap me and I'm dead. Yeah, do that attack. Ooh. Nope, dead. I'm dead. Yep. If you block the second one, the second hit, you can't get the fourth hit. You have to literally block, you can only block the third and the fourth. If you block the first or the second, you don't, because you don't stop his combo. So he keeps going. And he has those two fast strikes. Since the last one is slow, you have a chance to block the third and the fourth. Because your guy's still basically recovering. See, you can block that last one. Or dodge it. Ooh, you almost got me with that. Nope. I think like 8 times out of 10 he's gonna go for the grab right after he does the full-on attack. That attack. See? I mean, if you want to keep getting an ass whooping, you can keep doing that move. That's completely up to you. Alright, nice, 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 nice. Okay, alright, Doku. Hey. I'm not trying to, you know, ride with you like that, okay? You need to chill, Ham. Chill, home slice, Hamie. You know, us ninjas have honor. Whoop! No. I saw that. Tried to go for the, well, you tried to hit me when I was down. Whoop! Whoop! It's like playing a game. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Yeah. I thought I was doing good, and then this happened. I really did, though. In general, I'm not doing bad. But I definitely could have done better. I want to try going without using my first heal and get him half health. Which I almost did. That's the bad part, because I haven't damaged him in a while. And that's his combo he loves to do too. Okay. I gotcha. I'm learning these things. Your combos are too consistent. Never thought you would hear that as an issue, right? It's the fact that you combo almost all the time. So like it's like a high percentage rate of you comboing a certain attack. Doesn't mean I can stop it, but it means I have an idea to stop it. Once I know how you combo it, all I gotta do is make me ready for that combo. What you got, Doku? What you got? Doku, come on, man. I thought you got more than this. Didn't want to go for the kick because I didn't want him to do the grab. Just in case he actually did do the grab, I had to make sure, you know? I come this way a little bit, because you're a little close on that wall. I can't be circling you like I want. There we go. Now I can play a circle with you. Come on. I'm gonna attack him here in a minute. So I figured out he's weak when he does that at a certain point. Only a certain point, though. Right now. Got him, right before he could use his heavy. Yes! Woo!
Where is the Dark Dragon?
I thought he didn't have it.
The Holy Vigor Emperor.
Oh god.
True Master.
Really?
You see, young Ryu, you are not so different from us. Those of the dragon lineage like yourself draw their blood from the same ancient deities as the fiends.
Oh, Jesus.
Most of all should know. that your true place is at the Emperor's side. My hatred will not be so easily defeated. I will bring about the awakening.
Oh, God. Rachel, girl, can we take that sword, by the way? I would love to take it.
Your sister must be quite precious to you.
Awakening.
Do you know what it is? Because I really don't. Girl, hey, you don't have your weapon. Really? I just saved you and you just gonna leave like that? Like, you ain't, no, I don't even get a word. Can we take that weapon right there? That looks like a cool second sword. Can we double sword it now? Chapter 11 cleared. Yes, we did really bad. I can guarantee you that. Dog Ninja, Greater Ninja. Actually, we did decent then. We did decent and we actually beat it sort of on time. Sorry, I had to get, like, I didn't talk much near the end there. You know, I was using my eyes. I was after the, you know, the breakdown. I had to be like very focused. Oh yeah, I can grab his weapon. Can I grab it? Yeah. Kitsu. Oh, I can't duel it. Okay, but I do have it. The weapon is used by Doku. It is a cursed Japanese sword that feeds on the souls of those it slays. Let's pull it out real quick. Oh, it is double. Okay, it is doubled. See this. See if it's the same as Doku's. Oh, well, I guess we need a person. But no, so it's two blades. Okay, that's cool. I didn't know it was. Alright, I might like this more than the Dragon Sword. That's hard to do, by the way. It's a hell of a thing to do. Make something I like more than the Dragon Sword. I love the Dragon Sword. Alright, pull this. And we're going to be going to almost like the first save point. Because I got some stuff I need to do. So I can't do as much as I would like every goddamn time I try to record something. So, like, heal. Oh, Scrab, I see you back there, trying to hide. But no, like, health push or anything back here? Okay. How much did I have left? Did I have any left? I didn't. Okay, so I was on my low. Alright, hop over here. Pull this. This is probably gonna swap it, right? Huh. Okay. What does this one do? Maybe all these are moving into place for me? Maybe? How would I get to this though? First, get this. What is this? Ooh, nice. Now, really, real. I hate how that's how he's like set up to do. Like, he won't actually pretty much. Really? How the hell did I fall? He won't like do that. Like he just did. Randomly like climb on a ledge. Ah, pull this. I was about to say, what the fuck? Pull this. Because I don't think I can make a jump from here. Really? Far away. I don't know how I would do that. Maybe the wall run? But I don't think that would do it. Fuck it, we'll try it. Oh, everything's still in place. So it'd be like... Okay, I did make it. Where the fuck am I supposed to go from here? Up here. Okay, oh, scrap. And that's a crazy-ass trip, if you talk about me running all the way and getting over there. There most likely supposed to be another platform over here. Oh, what platform just... Oh, okay, I know what it is. I know which... Okay, I got it. Pull this again. Because that one was over there, wasn't it? what from up there. I don't know if I can do that. We'll try it. I don't think I can, though. Oh, pfft. Nice shot, me. Back. Come on. Back. Hiya. Hiya. Let me, whoop. Let me turn. Alright, that's one hell of a thing to do. I jumped early. Okay. I don't know if I can run that or not. I might be able to. Might is the key word here. This game has turned into parkour simulator. Ah. Really? Sorry, that beatbox noise came out of me because I was like, what the fuck, game? How the fuck did I do that? Okay, so there's no way I'm making that. None. Nada. What is this move again?
Cause now we don't-
Nope, I'm done, that's it. Alright, it's been a minute. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, click the like button. If you guys are new to the channel, click the subscribe button. Meet up in another videos. If you guys wish to be notified when I upload, click that notification bell. So you guys be notified in your email and YouTube when I- Yep, that's my outro. Alright, so. Share us with your friends on Facebook, Twitter, Reddit, Snapchat, Instagram, or wherever. And I will catch you guys next LowTide.